Hey everybody, Book Jedi here. I know I didn't do a book review for last month's books that I read, and I'll make it up for this month, hopefully. I'm only planning to read... I have two books set for this month that I want to read. If I read more than these two specific books, I'll do it at my... end of the month what I read or whatever, at the end of the month, of course, obviously. So the two books I have set for this month are Bones and All by Camille DeAngelis. I'm already into it. I'm almost chapter 2. It's about this girl named I can't pronounce this girl's name. It's Marin. Yeah, it's about a 16, 17-year-old girl named Marin Yearly, who at a young age finds out that she is a cannibal, and it starts off very creepy, like when she's like maybe a year old or 2 years old. She's a few years old, and she committed like cannibalistic act by actually going on her, at the moment, babysitter. It is in the first few pages that she cannibalized her babysitter. When she got older, she went to a camp. Mind you, this isn't really spoilery because it's in the first freaking chapter. She goes to a camp, she does it again, and to a boy at her camp. And, you know, so far, it's kind of disturbing, and it's kind of weird, you know. It's like she doesn't realize she's doing it. She blacks out, and she blacks out, so she doesn't remember all the details at times. So that's how far I got in chapter 1. And the second book I'm planning on reading this month is The Continuation by Rick Yancey. It's The Infinite Sea by Rick Yancey. This is part 2 to Fifth Wave. I read Fifth Wave last month. This is what it looks like. So I'm going to read The Infinite Sea by Rick Yancey. And the whole thing is about, the whole series is about, basically about alien overtake. And it comes in waves and stuff like that, and the humans don't know why they're there until they figure out, hey, the alien population wants to kill off the human population, but hasn't done it. So I'm going to continue the series. The third book of the trilogy, is The Last Star by Rick Yancey, and it's coming out in May. I think May 1st, or sometime in the first week of May, it's coming out of this year. And that's gonna be the last and final book of the trilogy. So, these two books are the books that I'm actually set to read for the month of February. And I'm probably gonna pick up another few books. I picked up recently a book that's kind of like romance and stuff like that. I'll show it once I read it, and I'll probably do a review for it this month. So basically that's it. So if you read either one of these two books, let me know down in the comments what you thought about it, if you liked them, and subscribe if you haven't, if you want to. hit the like button if you want to, if you like this video, if you want to see more. Ciao for now.